to follow along in today's lesson, you can click the link in this video description, and that will take you to the ExcelCAPE website where you can download this workbook. Today we're going to talk about using the sum product function to calculate the weighted average interest rate in Excel. So you can see in this example here, we have a pool of loans. Each of these loans has a different loan balance and therefore represents a different percentage of the pool as a whole. So that is the need for a weighted average. And to get the weighted average, we're going to use the sum product function. What the sum product function does is it multiplies the values in two or more parallel arrays. So it multiplies this balance times this rate, this balance times this rate, and so on and so on. And then it adds up the sum of all those products, which you then divide by your weight to get the weighted average, the weight being loan balance. So we're going to start with the sum product. Our first array is going to be our loan balance array. Our second array is going to be our interest rate array. And now we're going to simply divide that by our weight, which is the sum of our loan balance. And that gives us a weighted average rate of slightly over 6%. Now, if we wanted to manually verify that this works, you can simply just multiply all these pairs together, add up the sum of all these products, and divide by our weight. And we get exactly the same result. So that is how you can quickly use the sum product function to find a weighted average in Excel. Hey, if you like what you saw today, please subscribe to the Excel Cave. Thanks for watching.